Hey guys, in today's video I will show you how you can get Disney dog filter on Snapchat. So guys, once you have on Snapchat, you can use on TikTok, Instagram, or whatever social media platform you want. And to get this filter, it's super easy. So what you need to do here first is to go on Snapchat, then you need to press search button, and then what you need to do here is to look for cartoon, as you can see here, face. And you need to press first search result, as you can see here, cartoon face lens Snapchat, and press OK. And if I redirect my camera to my monitor, I have a dog, and as you can see here, this filter works perfectly fine and it looks super cute. All right, so guys, if I help you out, please like this video and comment in the comment section below if this video was helpful for you. All right, so that's pretty much it. I see you in the next one. Take care. Bye.